16 of 18 scheduled fights this afternoon. It is 5 2-minute rounds for the WRSA Five Nations title. Please welcome first the fighter in the red corner, Gurmagantika.
5 2-minute rounds for the WRSA Five Nations title. And into the red corner will be Shannon's Gurmagantika from Ireland, contesting this title here on the TMA Fight Series. Gurmagantika is in the ring. Now, his opponent for this Five Nations title, a real rising star of the sport, my brother from another mother, Garth Porter's Donovan Wint, his student, who's getting better with each and every fight. I followed his career from the start, oozes confidence, oozes style, and a real up-and-comer, looking to make his mark tonight by taking this Five Nations title. And I said, this young man, one of the hot prospects.
For the WRSA Five Nations title, please welcome one more time the fighter in the red corner, representing Shannon Kickboxing in Ireland, Gurmagantika. And his opponent in the blue corner, representing Warriors Fight Club.
Five two-minute rounds. Wint, the slightly taller of the two, as they get their final instructions. So round one of five for the WRSA Five Nations title here at TMA Fight Series. Wint, those all-white trousers. Donovan the Don Wint. It's a great nickname, one he's beginning to live up to. It's Gurmagantika that leads with the front push kick. So two round kicks, then the bolo right hand from Wint. Fast start from the Warriors man. Nice fluidity, and Gurmagantika doing the right thing, looking to crowd Wint, not giving him space to get these combinations going. He'll need to do that regularly because Wint is a fluid kickboxer. Light on his toes, back and forward, Wint, left and right, coming forward, Gurmagantika backed up, looks to come back to the center, round kick off the lead leg, Wint steps in with it again, looks for the right hand follow up, left leg, right hand, it's a great combination, old school, and it works. Uses that left leg to bash into the body, take his man off balance, and he caught Gurmagantika coming forward there and realizes it. Now steams forward, Wint. McGedigan's got to close the gap, but he runs the risk of being caught on the way in all way out. McGedigan looks for the big right hand. Wint slips it. Wint walking him down, throws the right round as caught by Gurmagantika, but sportingly realizes and allows Harvey Hara to remove the leg. Good sportsmanship from Gurmagantika there. Oh, there's the roundhouse that sets everything up, and that right hand over the top caught Gurmagantika. That's the danger for him. Round kick to the head from Wint, the crowd sensing. Oh, and then the roundhouse followed by the stiff right hand. The roundhouse took the wind out of Gurmagantika. Then the stiff right hand, he's back to his feet, but he's shaky. Right hand landed before Harvey Hara could get back in. Oh, one more punch and that was it. Gurmagantika in no way able to continue. Knocked cold by the rising star, the Don, Donovan Wint.
Referee Harvey Hammer stopped this contest. To the winner and the new WRSA Five Nations champion, Donovan Wynn!
Brilliant finish by Wynn. Looking the real deal more and more with each fight. Nice stable Warriors Fight Club. Here's the start. Right leg coming through, then waits, booms in. There's the roundhouse that takes the breath from him, and before Harvey can step in, the right hand comes over the top. He doesn't recover from this, McGettigan. He bravely beats the count. He gets back up. But Wint is just waiting, doesn't even set it up. The next time he comes in, the right hand wins him the title. Here's to his credit, McGettigan getting up here. Trying to breathe still. It's as much that roundhouse to the liver as it was the right hand to the face. But now as he steps back forward, Wint just marches in. No setup, throws the right hand over the top. The hands are still low. Here he comes, little paw with the left. Boom, and that is flush on the jaw, and there's no need to count there. There's the title in that one punch.